clues here have got to tell me something.
What a night, huh, Robinson?
Yeah.
Crazy. Ronan. Unbelievable.
I don't get it. What was he even doing here?
Asking for it. A witness called in saying he saw the bell killer enter a building. Ronan responds, disregards orders for backup. Next thing you know, the bell killer tried to see if he could make him sprout angel wings. And then bam, 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 bam. Seven to the chest. Point blank.
You really have no idea when to quit, do you, Baxter?
Ever take a look at those tattoos of his? All that gangland prison crap? He was more criminal than cop. Yeah, you live like a thief, you die like a thief.
He was still a badge, dickhead.
I saw it. That man in the hood. Outside. Looking up at the top apartment on the fourth floor, I think.
I should stay here until I'm done. There must have some clues. Except that's my way in, and it's closed. Fantastic. Well, here's my chance. I just need to follow Stuart into the building.
10-4.
Oh, it's just you. I knew I heard something.
I'm sure you saw the whole thing. It makes you special. Always looking
to get a better view of the street on TV.
I think we've got it.
Maybe if I stopped bringing him snacks, he might look around the room to see if I was still here.
I'll just show you now.
Honey, they can probably hear you talking through the ceiling.
Every time we visit Jennifer at this place, it's the same weird characters. That other lady...
My granddaughter needs a yard. Where does she play? The street?
I know that upsets you, dear.
Gus needs some friends. Someone else who can listen to him yammer.
I'm trying to raise the dead. Speaking of dead, I'm pretty sure I heard shots outside. God, I wish she'd move out of this neighborhood. Are you listening to me? I need you to listen to me.
How the hell did it come back? Did I do that? Hey, come back!
Those notes aren't for you.
Great. Looks like some sort of code or something.
Thank you.
past.